Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 3. I am Baroness Mika, the host. And last time we beat the game. But there's still more to do. So that's what we're gonna do. Well, we're gonna be doing the Lost World. But there's also something that I missed. Apparently. Apparently, there is hold on real quick. I'm an idiot. There. And you then go here. And you give him the flower. It's beautiful. Flowers used to grow around here, but they died back when those awful machines came. Got one, a perfect flipperious petalous pungus. Would you let me have it? I'd be ever so grateful. Okay. No, I want it. You are too generous, Kongs. Here, have this bananas, goldus, flutterus, banana bird. I finished studying it. Its abilities. Some of them are quite magical, I'll have to say. Alright. But yes, we will be doing the Lost Worlds now. Cremotia! Wow, I can't speak. Hello, boomers. The name Blowing Things Up is my game. The rest of the folks have something about me being too dangerous or something. My brothers might be happy with those dull bear coins, but I'm only interested. If you hand me 15 coins, this beauty will be primed and ready to blow. Fancy giving me some coins then? Go on. Have a go. Let's do it, boomer. No way, you crazy bear. Good one, Kongs. That'll buy you 4 of Boomer Specials. And I should be able to get the rest of them. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, and there should be just one more. Which, again, I should be able to get the rest of them in this world, so. Hey Kongs, did I mention that my last special cost 25 coins? But hey, 25? I ain't got 25. Stampede sprints. Okay, so, first one. Actually see two of them here. No! That was bad of me. But yeah, it's mostly just because of the difficulty, but there's also three... Most of the levels have three bonus stages. Got one! And we'll get the next one. By the way, what do you give me? A K! I'll take the K. We got it. You give me bananas. Yay. And now for the fun part. So I don't get to control how fast. Cared about that coin since I had enough coins already. So where's the midpoint? I want a midpoint. Well, apparently there is no midpoint in this level. Oh, that's right. I think most of the Lost Worlds don't have a midpoint. I think that was one of the difficulty parts of the Lost World was no midpoint. But again, that's why I said, hey, these are gonna be your own separate video because I know that I'm gonna struggle. Even if I finish one of them, like, first try, I'm still going to just keep it one video, because I don't want to... My jump there is just evil. But yeah, I just don't want to go into a really bad level. And try to beat the level and then off screen beat it with Perry. And, show a video. Did I do it? I think we did. Yep, I have to do it off screen because you only get one chance to do that. Good job, me! I don't care anymore, though. Dixie gets it. Yay, we got one of the cogs! So yeah, I will have to do that off-screen. Yay, we're getting there. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I will post the last bit after at the end of this video. So we'll see you again next time.